Hi, welcome back. So as I mentioned before, I'm switching to back to streaming from the Xbox because I don't really like how it's been looking on OBS. Let me work on this camera real quick. I didn't like how it looked on OBS because it's not really grabbing all of the audio. It's weird. The audio has to go through the camera, not through the microphone, which is why it just sounds different. This isn't the best, but I feel like it's better than what I've been using. So the last three videos, I don't like the audio. I hope it doesn't bother you as much. I mean, if you made it to this video, this is like the sixth one, so I would recommend starting from square one. But if you have started from square one, thanks for sticking around. Appreciate you. You're the real MVP. So we're going to continue from the previous game. It does seem to have relapsed a little bit in regards to the chapter. So we're going to see where we are here. Actually, I don't really recall exactly. Let me change the backlight to red, and then away we go. Please hit me up on YouTube at Big Fist Gorilla. That's where I'm going to be posting all the recordings. And if you would like to leave any feedback, like and subscribe, dislike, leave a comment telling me what you didn't like. I can't change it if I don't know about it. And then if you want to hit me up on Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and one other platform that I can't recall, Big F Gorilla is the handle. YouTube is Big Fist Gorilla. Everything else is Big F Gorilla. Same difference. Cool. So again, we're gonna, if you saw the last video where it ended, this is gonna be a little bit of a repeat. Here we go. Let me just see how it looks.
Jacob, boy, over here.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
Well, that depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah? I've got to say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody... I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it!
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha! Get to the train station! Get in!
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation.
Oh.
You got to go outside to access
the train. My bad.
Yeah. Get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
And I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Sky?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look. A long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself.
No!
Lost. Welcome back. Starting a new chapter. As I mentioned before, I'm going to be using this Xbox streaming setup for now because I like this mic better. I don't really like the microphone it gives me when I use OBS. That's why the camera might look a little bigger. I can't really adjust it on Xbox. Oh, what up, Alan boy? What's going on, man? That's how you play Call of Duty.
Elias!
Alright, this is me. Here we go. Continuing the journey. We are outside of Callisto?
How the fuck is he still alive?
Dude, I saw you playing Warzone. I did not have the patience for Call of Duty. It was so buggy and glitchy.
Where are you?
And I was playing on keyboard and mouse and kept resetting my keybinds. I was like, I'm fucking let's get it. I heard there was an update, but I guess it's not doing much help. Come on. Let me grab him. It's all in my head. He's not even there. What's up, bro? Beacon. I'm a homie.
Just hold on, buddy. I'm coming.
He gave me a shiv in prison.
Elias.
Don't give your boys a shiv in prison. Is it just me or is the camera super blurry? Am I the only one seeing it like that? Bug me.
Elias! Elias! Oh shit. Come on. Let me get you to cover. Come on.
Come on.
Yes, you can. It's not that far. It's not that far. Come on.
No, no.
Hey, we gotta keep going. We gotta keep going. Come on.
No, bro. I'm done. It's because of you. Look at Al.
They killed my boy? Yeah, who riding up?
This chick.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
He's cold.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot! You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
She cold!
Did it? I'll stop. I'll stop. That's the last one. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Eli the Shiv! He gave me a Shiv in prison. Who gives you a Shiv in prison? Not strangers. As soon as you gave me a Shiv, we were boys. I'm sorry.
Gotta get to that hangar. We should get out of this storm.
Printing. Yeah, I don't have anything. 300? I can buy something. What can I buy? Unlocks a heavier attack. I don't care for the heavier attack, though. I really want to beef up this block, though. I also don't care for the gun. Don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Hey, hold on. You just gonna leave him chilling like that? No, sir. Not me. Excuse me, sir. Watch you go. There you go. Don't trust him. I keep running up like I own the place, man. Something's gonna grab me. They're all frozen, but one of them's gonna pop out.
I already know it. I already know it.
One of them's gonna be cheeky. I knew it! Get out of here.
are you? I don't have anything for that! No, he's gonna mutate! Came on. I asked for it and I got it. I don't know where y'all are at, but it's cold where I am. It's like this place almost. Alright, let's not waste ammo anymore. I definitely need that for when the tentacles come out. Oh, look, they're right there. Got him. Oh, got him. Ammo and ammo. Baby, let's go. Aquí vamos, chicos. Hola, hola.
Getting closer.
Back where we were. I ran back to get some stuff and ended up being almost nothing, just a little piece of lore. So back here we are. Oh! Yo! Relax with that. They gonna be popping out the snow right now? If they keep popping up like that, that's some cheap tricks, man. Come on. Walking through. Don't need no trouble. Just walking through.
Bridge is barely holding up.
A whole bridge collapse scene going on right now.
Okay. Isn't easy.
Yo! Of course.
Oh.
go. Don't look back. Why do people look back?
You mean it's behind you? You know it's coming. Just go.
Woo. It costs 2,700 for the third one, man. Quit playing. I need more money, bro. Left or right? Left or right? What do you guys think, huh? What do you think, chat? No one's watching. That's cool.
See if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
This guy thinks I'm a
fellow with a cop. Try to help the trap worker. Look at all these canisters on the ground, man. I'm gonna have to fight something here.
Found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Stop freaking yelling at me. Gonna just kill me? Gotta rip my arms out like that? Come on now, that's dirty. Damn it, dirty. Something like this or like what though?
Hey, you out there? Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
See if you can find it. Try to help the traveler. To pry those doors open? Like.
If you found anything yet, come on! Hurry! Please come back!
Keep going.
Oh, man.
ridiculous. I didn't have to do anything. I just had to survive. So misleading, man. You too, huh? Everybody, yo, we made it. That's crazy. Didn't know I was that busy. They didn't know who they were dancing with. Sorry, I didn't make it in time, brother. Almost all my health trying to do that stupid photo. I should probably heal, but I ain't gonna. know if that's leaking or if that's something walking. That sounds close. That sounds real close.
Left and go right. Sorry, man. Ah, there was health in here. Come on now. That just feels like a waste. Right, it's gonna hit me left. That was so unnerving. I just ran across like that. Watch, if it flickers something in the shadows in the background, forget it, man. That would've been sick. Right. Going down there or going up there? Caution. Something. Okay, breathe, breathe, breathe. Transforming today. You drop something? You don't drop anything? You gonna be a broke? Oh, I could have just thrown him in the spike walls. That's cool. Thank you. they explode. Okay. I see it now. I was like, they just crawl and then die. I don't understand what the big threat was. Now we do. It says no. So I go. Hi. That's the first time the game crashed. Now I'm waiting for it to reboot. Go ahead and put up the logos that crashed the game. While I need to plug in my laptop because it's dying. Man, where am I going to continue from? I don't know. Wait, that's bad. I did all this area. Oh. I have 3 bullets left? Yeah, I did all this. There was nothing down there, so we're gonna go over here. There's some dudes that run at me. But now I know there's spikes. For that. He didn't have anything last time, I remember that. Can I grab this thing? Oh, I can! Okay, cool. It crashed when I went over there last time, so now we go this way. Dropped it at my feet! Oh my goodness! Come on, man. Come on. So foolish. The worms out here. Action time. You can't call it duty. Reminder, carry light. Why? What is going on, man? Ah! Don't do this to me! Come on out, bro. No, you're in there. So what? Now I got something in the vents? He's gonna come out. He's gonna come out right now. Like that, huh? That was sick! I grabbed the worm to display the thing. That's cool. I'm about to do it like that. Oh, I got like two more grip charges. Here's the thing. Look at this. I can't tell like how much grip I have because it like curves around his neck. Okay, I got three just to be safe. There he is. Not the same guy from before. It said reminder. Carry light. Something falling light. What was that? What opened up there? Tell me a cutscene. Nobody touch me, nobody come out. I'm just gonna get an itch on my neck right now. Somebody else want some action? Danny, that's her name. I keep calling her Kimiko.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
He said, shut up, Jacob. Tap the D-pad left to quickly swap between equip weapons and weapons. Oh, I got a new weapon. Oh, okay, tap the D-pad right to bring up the quick weapons. Left, D-pad up, down, to select an available weapon. Press the A button to highlight it. And handgun. Shotgun? Left? What is this? Right shotgun. Left. Right. I didn't grab my neck. Carry the right shotgun. You see this works out. Okay. You don't even be so angry about it. Separate ammo for this thing?
Oh no.
Damn it.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate Bolt to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Don't mind if I do. Learn. It gives me a tutorial. I messed up. Ah, man, it's a different swing. Press the right bumper to perform a heavy melee attack. Heavy melee attacks. Press the right. Oh, right bumper. Okay, I can combo into it. I will. Figure it out. A chest box. I needed that. Oh, man. Come on. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's about to go to elevator. Every time there's an elevator involved. Oh man, I've been missing out on that. Show me help though. Damn. Broke the jelly jar over here. Hello. Hello. I'm gonna open the gates and then open the cages. Typical, bro. I'm safe until I open those gates, I promise you. Oh, get out of here. Really? That's what we're doing? She's gonna come out. I'm telling you.
Got it.
What they should have done? Because we'd be looking at him, they should have made some dude come out of here somewhere. That would have got me. So right opens up a menu. Left. Just a second to the guns. Right opens up a menu. Got it. Explore the power station. We got some bomb stuff there. That's not very good. Let's explore our options real quick.
It's an access code. I should look around. How'd they get in there?
What matters is that I gotta rip them out. hate you with a passion. Oh, we did it. Woo!
I made it to the second control room.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
Well, it's cold-blooded. $900 for that, $900 for the other one. Oh, yeah, yeah. $900 for that. Yeah, I think I might upgrade this heavy swing. This heavy swing's growing on me. The block I don't really use. I don't really use the block. Don't really like the block. I might upgrade this heavy swing right now, man.
Please make a selection.
I don't need too much more. Heavy attack, ideal for extreme situations. Yeah, increases the output. Yep. Don't need that much. There you go, 40. Beautiful. There you go, bro. Heavy swing.
Have a united day.
It wasn't as slow as I thought it was gonna be, so it works out.
On 3, 2, 1.
It's cold.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
Who wants it? Eli the ship. Components that can be sold for Callisto credits at a reforged moderate price. The UJC is authorized. Oh, sounds giving me stuff worth more money. It's a photo opportunity is what it is, bro. Is it though? No, I knew, did you? Is you. Oh! Yeah. It's you. Uh-oh. We ran out. Okay, I'm good. Die, took it up. Oh, bah! What are you gonna do about it?
Oh, big swing. Oh, headshot. What happened? Bad, bro. Oh, I ran out of grip. Or did I?
Switch your gun, bro.
The other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
With my own eyes.
What are you seeing with your own eyes, Danny?
Playing games, man.
Can't even run.
Danny? Danny, where are you?
Fine, Danny. Fine, loot.
Oh, this is what we were carrying. This is my cargo hold. There she is. There's the cargo.
Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine.
Did not even argue. Okay, fine, whatever.
Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
This
implant is messing with my head.
What happened in Europa?
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
She called!
Bloody. This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
We are back inside. Alright, guys. I don't know when the chapter's gonna end, but I'm gonna call it here. Okay. Thank you guys for joining me. Greatly appreciate it. Hit me up on YouTube at Big Fist Gorilla. If you like what you see, like and subscribe. Hit follow on Twitch. Subscribe onto YouTube. If you don't like what you see, dislike it. Tell me you don't want to see it, and I'll try to change it. I want to work on what you want to see. I know the microphone can be better. I'm trying to work on that camera, working on that. From what I can see, the camera looked bad here, good there. I don't know, okay? Any feedback is greatly appreciated as I try to figure this thing out. Thank you, guys. Hope you have a good night. And stay warm because it's cold out here. Bye-bye.